Hey guys, you know the drill. Hit that subscribe button down below and let's talk some Habs hockey. Through the first period of Wednesday and Thursday night's game, they both had the same type of tone to it. It was going to be a high scoring night, but on Thursday, the Montreal Canadiens decided to make it just a high scoring night for them and they pulled out a 7-3 victory over the Vancouver Canucks. The Canadiens' best line on Wednesday night was the Toffoli, Kotkaniemi, and Armia line, and that trend continued on Thursday night. Armia had 2 goals and 2 assists. Toffoli had 2 goals and an assist, and Kotkaniemi added an assist as well. The whole line played structurally really well for the entirety of the game until we got to a point where Armia took a headshot late in the third period from Tyler Myers and exited the game with a concussion. It looks as though he will miss some time, and I'm really confused with the NHL Department of Player Safety. They're talking about not giving Myers a suspension after a hit to the head, a clear one during this game, and I'm really frustrated with that. I don't understand how the NHL is going to protect their players, specifically their heads, when they're making decisions like this. It doesn't make any sense to me. Whatever Toffoli's doing right now, he needs to continue doing it. The puck is absolutely glued to his stick. He's being involved on the power play, the penalty kill, and at even strength. And I think this is a huge recipe for success for the Canadiens in the long term if they want to continue the hot start that they're currently off to. The Canadiens were once again able to roll all 4 lines, and that paid huge dividends in this contest. It clearly wore down the Canucks forwards and their defense, which was already thin with the losses of Travis Hamonic and Alex Edler. One thing that jumped off the page for me in this one was that Alexander Romanov led the Canadiens in ice time, and I think that's something that they're going to use a lot more moving forward, especially on back-to-backs. This is a young player and one that's already super confident in the National Hockey League, and I think the Canadiens are going to be resting Weber and Sherratt more down the stretch, so I think using Romanov a lot more is going to be important for this Canadiens team. Jake Allen was good when he had to be on Thursday night, but let's talk about some of the bad now from the Canadiens on Thursday. I still think they need to be a lot more disciplined, especially in this division with so much star power. The Canadiens once again had 5 penalties, and a lot of them were also undisciplined. There were a few questionable calls, specifically the one on Nick Suzuki and Joel Edmondson. But regardless of what you think of the refereeing, the Canadiens clearly need to be more disciplined moving forward. That's it for me today from Coach Corner. As always, comment your thoughts down below in the comment section on what you thought about the Canadiens' 7-3 victory over the Vancouver Canucks. The Habs are back at it Saturday night at 7 p.m. Eastern Time against these same Canucks. I'm Zach Cook. We'll see you later.